If you are getting the error prompt stating the request is not supported when you boot up your computer, as we have the solutions for you to fix this issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. You mostly get the error message when you try to open or launch programs or apps like the Device Manager, Services Console, Skype, Teams, and other Microsoft Store apps or non-store apps on your Windows 11 or 10 PC. The issue is typically caused by a software conflict between the host system service and another application on your computer. If you're getting such an error message, then follow this video to fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. Initial checklist. Before you proceed with the advanced solutions, perform the initial methods shown to fix the request is not supported error that occurred on your Windows 10 or 11 PC error. First of all, restart your PC. But before you do so, disconnect all the external devices connected to your computer, including Bluetooth devices. Next, follow this guide to update the Microsoft Store apps. This guide to check for Windows updates and install any available bits on your device to resolve any incompatibility issues between the OS version and the app version. Method 2. Perform system restore. If the problem started after you recently updated Windows 11 or 10 to the latest version or build, then you can either uninstall the update or perform system restore and select a restore point before the issue at hand starts. Here is how to perform a system restore. Open the control panel using the Windows search menu. Select the recovery option. Next, choose open system restore and click on next. Select a restore point. Once done, click on next, then finish to complete the process. Method 3. Run a check disk scan. Run check disk to check for disk errors. The inbuilt tool examines disk space and disk use and provides a status report specific to each file system. Type cmd in the search menu and choose to run command prompt as administrator. In the elevated cmd window, type the following command and press enter. Check disk c:\f/r/x. Replace the letter C as per your drive letter. If the error persists after running the scan, then go to the next solution. Method 4. Run Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. The Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter can help automatically scan your system to detect and fix problems related to Microsoft Store apps. So, if you are using Windows 10, then you can run this automated wizard on your device and see if that helps resolve the issue. Press the Windows key plus I to open the Settings app. Go to Update and Security. Click the Troubleshooter tab. Scroll down and click on Windows Store Apps. Click the Run the Troubleshooter button. Follow the on-screen instructions and apply any recommended fixes. This troubleshooting is absent on Windows 11. So if you are using Windows 11, move on to the next solution. Method 5. Repair, reset, or reinstall the app. If you are having an issue in focus with Microsoft Store apps, you can follow this link to repair or reset the app via the Settings app. Here is how to do so. Open Settings, go to Apps, then select Installed Apps. Scroll to find or search for the app throwing the error. Once found, select the app. Now right-click or click on the ellipses on the right-hand side. Select Advanced Options. Now under the Reset section, click Repair or Reset for the action you want to perform. For non-store apps, you can attempt to repair the app via Control Panel. Open Control Panel using Windows Search. Go to the Programs and Features section. Locate the program and right-click on it. Click on the Change button. Then click on Yes. Next, click on the Repair button. But remember that you will not get the same option for all the apps. If the repair or reset operation didn't resolve the issue, you can follow this guide to uninstall the app via the Settings app or appwiz.cpl. Then you can reinstall the app on your device via the Microsoft Store or the App Developer or Publisher website. Method 6. Troubleshoot with a new user account. If your user account or profile is corrupted in Windows 11 or 10 due to failed Windows updates, compromised system or user files, damaged hard drive file system caused by sudden power outages, disk write errors or virus attack, then you are likely to encounter the error when you launch programs or apps on your system. In this case, you can follow this guide and create a new user account to fix the issue. If while logged into the new user account everything works fine, then it's safe to assume that there is corrupted user file which you can repair following this guide. If the old profile couldn't be repaired, then you can follow this link to transfer data from the old account to the new account. Then you can delete the old user profile. On the new user account, some applications previously installed may need to be reconfigured or reinstalled. If you were logged into Microsoft Store apps like the Store or Movies and TV, you may need to log back into those apps to see your previous purchases or restore settings. Method 7. Reset, repair, upgrade or reinstall Windows. Next, you can follow this guide to reset this PC feature to revert your system to factory settings and restore the OS to pristine working condition, or you can attempt a repair upgrade. In the case you get the setup.exe prompt stating the request is not supported, then your computer is in an inoperable state. You can also follow this guide to perform a clean install of Windows. You can create a bootable media on the computer or go to a working Windows computer or Mac or Linux computer and create a bootable media. Make sure to back up your data or files from the problematic PC before you proceed with the clean install. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.